Tuning in and welcome to The Brush. On today's episode, I'm going to be sharing with you guys what I think are the three most important tips if you want to shoot more rabbits when you're out in the woods. All right, now tip number one applies more if you're running dogs in the wood, you got beagles out there. So it might seem really obvious, but you want to be quiet. Especially when the dogs are on the rabbit, you really want to be quiet. Any shifting around, rustling in the leaves can alert that rabbit, because that rabbit will run up about 150, 200 yards in front of the dog, stop, listen to that dog barking, and it can listen and hear anything else going on around it. So if you're shifting, moving around, that rabbit's going to hear you, and he's not going to come by. Tip number two applies to both hunting with beagles and hunting without beagles, and that tip is to always be ready with your gun. Always have it at a low ready, especially if your dogs are on rabbits. You don't want to have it over your shoulder or something, because sometimes that rabbit flashes by and you only see him for 2-3 seconds and you don't have time to get your gun off your shoulder or wherever you have it. You want to have it at a low ready with your finger on the safety, ready to click that safety off and take the shot. Now, tip number three applies to both hunting with beagles or without beagles as well, and that tip is to hunt the weather. You don't want to go out there when it's blowing 40 miles an hour and 0 degrees, minus 20 degrees, because the rabbits just simply aren't going to be out. You're not going to get on any rabbits, you're not going to see any. You want to go out there when it gets close to freezing or above freezing is the best. Get moisture on the ground, and it helps your dogs a lot if you're hunting with beagles. Moisture on the ground makes the scent conditions great. Dogs can use their nose a lot better and pick up that scent to chase those rabbits. Kind of going along with that same tip is that you want to hunt in the mornings and the evenings if possible. The rabbits are crepuscular animals, which means they like to come out more in the morning or in the evening, closer to dawn or dusk. You can still get on rabbits during the daytime, but they're moving a lot more in the morning and the evening, so if you slant your hunts towards a morning or towards an evening, you're gonna have a lot better success when it comes to hunting rabbits. Recapping on the three most important tips that I think are gonna make you a lot more successful in the field when hunting rabbits is be quiet when the dogs are on a rabbit. Number two is you always want to be ready, because you don't know how quick that opportunity is going to present itself, and most of the time you only see that rabbit for a couple of seconds. And finally, number three is that you want to hunt the weather, because the rabbits aren't always out. They're sometimes in their hole, so you just want to give yourself the best opportunity to see those rabbits when hunting the right conditions and the right time of day. If you guys think I missed any big tips, throw those down in the comments, let me know, because obviously I don't know everything, but those are just the three tips that I have found that help a lot in my experience with rabbit hunting. So like I said, if you have any good tips, leave them down in the comments. Hit that like button and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys next time.